the Delta variant is now a real threat, which is testing the capacity of even the strongest public health system in our region. Delta's higher transmissibility means cluster of cases are quickly leading to bigger outbreaks, especially in the high-risk setting known as the three Cs: closed space, crowded places, and close contact settings. We are also seeing more clusters in the families. Once the virus enters the household, more family members are quickly becoming infected. And this is the reason why governments in the regions are taking strong and early action through lockdowns and other measures to limit transmission and avoid putting more pressure on already stretched health services. Every country needs to continue doing all that it can to control the viruses, carefully assessing and managing the risk in each context. It is especially important for countries which still have a few or no cases to remain vigilant. We have seen how quickly Delta can spread once it gets in and how hard it is to stop.